What's up, Shane? Video's for you. Yes, this is the game I keep talking about. City Heroes,
but
Homecoming. I remember, my right is your left, my left is... Playing in the background is not what you're gonna hear. I'm gonna post it on up, but it's gonna be private. Show you, yeah. We got, Statesman. Brawler guy, which is the guy with the dreads way in the back. No, actually, I might be the guy with the ponytail in the front. Some of these people, one with, looks like Cyclops from X-Men, but he's not. Actually, that might be him with the gold other side. Anyway, but NCSoft, a little history, was the company that started it. Encryptic bought into it. They were pretty good partners. Then Paragon. They pretty much poo-pooed everything, but the original artwork from the original box. Don't know if I have the box or anything. Somewhere there's guides, but once you figure out the swing of things, you'll be all right. But what I'm going to show you is how to sign up, sign on. What I call the quick and dirty. So then when I okay. So I'm just gonna go through and create a bullshit account. I already have one already, but I'm gonna create another one. Keep in mind, forum, game, two different accounts. But I'll show you. You know, go to get the tiki. There's another one called Cream Soda, but that's a whole bunch of other stuff. If you search around for City of Heroes Homecoming, you may find another program, but stick with tequila. Alright, shall we? Alright, so this is the tequila. You can download it, but if for some reason this patch dot savecoh.com /manifest.xml, if that doesn't work right for you, there is some forum help and stuff. You come to it is forums.homecomingservers.com. You can do that and that'll bring you, you know. And you come on up and you click the sign up in here. Play name, this is what you're going to be on the forums. So, I am going to... Okay, so I already do so. And I don't like doing that, but yeah, unfortunately, you know, that could read the turn. I want you knowing all my secrets. Okay, yeah. Up and says, I already validated. Yep. So, you know, you can read announcements. Pretty good. Homecoming. There is a beta, but I don't go over there. The name of one of the guys who basically saved it. So don't worry about user agreements, code of conduct, just don't be a dick. I mean, be nice, come on. Homecoming Discord server, yes, they have one. I've joined it, but I've posted once or twice in there, but not too much. Getting started. So click that and it'll bring up the same thing. This is the one that I believe I saved for you. So, installation guide. So, Windows, Tequila. And we're gonna download it. And yeah, you're gonna make sure that safe. Make sure, you know, your antivirus is good, but it should be all right. Download. Click it. Where it says it's safe. I already have it installed. So, what it's gonna do? Some people, like if they just have one drive, you know, /, I mean, CoH, you know, put it in your game directory, you know, where city, and you know, back on up here, game account. So now, you can click game account. You know, that's new. That's cool. So this is when you log in to the game, not just the forum. So, you know, come up with some kind of a password. Yeah, it's very weak, but it's the one that I like. Okay, once it's created, okay, basically. Now. And now, the first time, oh shoot. Interesting. Yeah, tequila, drink up. Okay. I like that. Tequila, drink up. Mine said that before. Well, if for some reason your manifest, you know, there has to be a manifest. If it doesn't come up, you know, you can read the forms, and then you need tequila, you come and you click options, and then paste the new manifest in there, and you add validate. I'll show you something. You can see it's fairly sizable in the front. But what I want to show you, right click, line. It's just shy of 6 gigs, so prepared, you know, when you go and back in and see. So it may actually go ahead and download that. Then it'll say PIGGS, that's an old file format. It's not, you know, fuck the police or nothing. But once you go through and it will download, I don't know how long it'll take you. There are servers that are all around the United States and there are some in Europe. So, you know, rest assured that you should find one that is good for you. That's, you know, for when you're done, automatically kick in. But once it's done and it's gone through and it's authorized, verified, the files are good. And it'll, like, if you have an SSD, please install it on the SSD if you got room. Yeah, it runs much faster. Okay. Minimize tequila. Now, it'll first come on up, and it'll be 1024 by 768 resolution. Two is first, and there'll be some music playing. Recommend hitting settings, grabbing that scroll bar, go all the way. I like some of it. It's okay. Voiceover, I haven't encountered any of that really yet, but sound effects, I like to have that. And like my monitor, since it's my gaming monitor, you know, it's 1444 hertz. You may have a 60, or if you have a 1444 or 120, by all means do the drop down menu and choose one of the max that you can, and then whatever your desktop is. My desktop is 2560 by 1440. And apply now, let all changes happen. And if this menu is still up, to the bottom right, this little X. Okay. Okay, so. Good, MarylandGamer. Oh, that's that. Whatever you name your game account, that's going to be your first global account. Which means, you know, like anybody who knows you globally, you're global, can basically email you if cross server, same instance, different instance. Good. So like with me, I have Thunda space cat with a K. T-H-U-N-D-A space K-A-T. That's one of mine. I think my other one is Tazen, T-A-H-Z-E-N. Then this one, I'm going to leave it as MarylandGamer. Excelsior is where I'm at. Reunion is EU. I can't remember. I think Everlasting is a role-playing server. I think Indomitable, I think, is a PvP dominant server. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to... I have on my other accounts... And there is, yeah, player slots. You don't need to worry. You can click one of these. Click to your heart's content. You can search for characters that you have. Attacks, powers, yada, yada. You can have up to 1,000 characters. Good luck with that. Now, City of Heroes Freedom. This is, they updated it, like I was saying, you know, issue one. Very first iteration of City Heroes. I think that they're up to issue or version 25. Now, going rogue, you can go over there and you can check that out. Pretoria is basically a alternate reality of City Heroes. Now, this is not the hero emblem, this little spider thing. That's City of Villains. You could be either which one. And now, even though it says play to level 50, I've heard people hit level 200, so don't worry, it's good. You know, I say it's, you know, direct competition to World of Warcraft. Depends on what you like, natural tech, magic, mutation, science. I always tick mutation. I've always been a mutant, and I did Excelsior server because of Stanley. And that's where my other alts are. There's tanks. That's Statesman. Melee damage. That is back alley brawler. Range damage. I forget who he is. And yes, there are two guns. You can have crowd control. That's one of the ladies in City of Villains. Or that's Synapse. She's and pets. She's neutral. She's like a witch kind of a thing. But I only know this because one of the guys who I used to beta test, he actually met the guy who was the conceptual artist for the game. So that pets. Gonna go. So you know, you can take a look like down below for like support, and it'll get a little bit more informative as you go along. I haven't picked a name yet. You don't need to yet. Now, controllers. Now, you see, like, they give you a little visual pop-up. Survivability, melee damage, range damage, crowd control. Because you are a pet master. Or it, and then... Pets, yes, we did. So controllers are good for crowd control. Masterminds. I actually had one, Commander Frag. Battle cries, who's next? Terminators. Arachnus soldiers. So, you know, you can kind of get an idea. Masterminds are the best for pets, but they've kind of mixed and matched. And please do read stuff down below. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna create tank. Because I chose another playstyle that's not available in this menu. Sometimes they'll carry over. So like if you were a brute here in the scrapper, you can be a brute. The difference is that tankers have their defense as their primary and their offense as the secondary. Whereas the scrapper, offense is primary, the defense is secondary. Peacebringers, Warshades, are aliens. Gunbringers fly while Warshades teleport. Warshades are also for a tanker type. I'm gonna play one. And basically there's only one power set for either you can kind of see what they have. If you get a little cursor on up, it doesn't do anything, but if you're interested in PvP, take a look. It's like what equivalent for what damage and stuff, attacks and stuff. Be on the lookout for these little things off to the side. Find one, scalers and shifters and stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna go with, they always recommend doing a little hard first. That way you can knock them down. I like it fast, so I'm gonna do that one. Aura. You can use your mouse to scroll up and down, or you can float over the little arrow. And you can kind of, that's for fallen souls. You will see little purple things on out there, and that's basically you kill something and you can go and get their essence. There's a ton of costume sets. And in the previous game, you had to do achievements, or you had to do certain stuff. I'm like, I'm just going through quickly. You can take some time, take a look. Keep in mind, my guy is a little guy. I don't look mean. Environmental control, environmental suit controls, like Darth Vader, just in case. Thought I'd mention it here. Tech Knight, that's the upper body I was looking for. Yes, the host. That's why I think it's awesome. We'll be right back. Wealthy is dollars, by the way. And check your name. Make sure nobody else has it. If there's an X, somebody has it. But if there's a check mark, well, bumper. Eh, let's give it a shot. I always save it just in case. Yeah, you can kind of see how he does the attack if you like the shade. And you can, you know, power set, that's just the first power set. Remember, I have this Umber Laura as well. I like to match it across everything. Dark Nova, at a certain level, that's when you get to be teleport. No, you don't have all these all at once. No. Yeah. That's your little pet, so like dark extraction. When your enemy falls, get a little deal. And that's when you turn into a super beast. Quite literally that. Around you. Yeah, you see how he has his little eye. Recalls when you can call your friends back to you. Shadow cloak become fish. That's your ultimate form, black dwarf. Oh, it's just like I'm the bumper who goes. It's once you're done, you already registered your name. The last place to have it. If you don't like anything, yes, you can back on up and click. It's not perfect, so just be patient or hit the back key. Patient. Once you, get this all up and going, you're kind of rolling. Matter of fact, I see something that I don't like. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead. Didn't give me the chance to go to the tutorial? Oh, usually there's a little tutorial deal. Because I usually give you an opportunity to well, maybe because I took this class. If you take another class, there is a tutorial that you can go through. I highly recommend it. In some of my other videos, you can get some actual specials and stuff. This guy is pretty special right off the bat. Now there's a little arrow that's on over here. You can have little trays. And you can also hit to the right of the recipes. There's a little plus. basically gives you a little button that floats. Right click where the one is. Ain't even closing. And I'm not gonna help her. I don't need help. You may need help, but it will flag you as needing help. And they have a calendar with different little task force. I knew about the donation stuff because they had little donation stuff. You can use petition to submit support requests while you're in-game. But, you know, good luck with that. There's a ton of people on. Different varying effects. I'm surprised I haven't gotten any yo-yo yet. Yes, there are shield heroes. Now these guys with the white uniform. Let me go on over where there's nobody. They're Freedom Corps. And no, it's not gay to be a Roman. Hell, he's a level 50. I wouldn't piss him off. Now this guy, Mr. Friction, actually has helped me. Now he's a, let's see, that's technology. And he is a mastermind. Now this guy is a natural brute. Ah, it even says on up there. Oh, he's a farmer. He must be sidekick to that other guy who's 50. Because he cons 50 up here, but he's level 7 down here. So, the issue 26, so 7-5, so yeah. Powers. No, maybe he... So there's... Oh, veteran level 7. Ah, once you hit 50, then there's veteran level, so yeah. So there's people that's, you know, gone up. Yeah, accolades. Sometimes they give you some stuff, little bonuses, able to go other places. Oh, or Boris, there's many realms that you can go to. He doesn't go PvP, he has not been in the arena. And yeah, there are such things. The veteran, leagues are different. Team is where you can team up with somebody. You can add them as a global friend, you can add them as a friend, or you would request it. I'll show you something real quick here. There's a badge up here. Oh, there's somebody on over where that little thing is. Another badge over where the flag is. I'm not gonna worry about hitting another one. Yeah, falling damage from that high up, I got it too. So yeah, you don't have to be right on badges. And yes, jumping is a little, it takes a little getting used to. Broadcasting, people love to broadcast. And that way everybody knows. Now, nice thing about this game I can get over there. Holy cow, I can. That's a hell of a long way. Icon, that's a place. I don't think I can get on there. Oh, there he is. Yeah, there's a in the game, there is a spectral boat that comes around. Sound. You start off with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different outfits. They cost you nothing. You get extra, that's something a little different. Sometimes, and you go around, do missions to get influence. That's your money. So, you know, you can change stuff, you can change your sides. I'm not gonna worry about it. But, these are some of the original hero suits. Ninja. Or Warlock. Saw that one. That one's Valkyrie. Don't know what that one is. Cyborg. Pan around if you're good enough, you can pan around to be behind them. Here we go. Sometimes if you go around the doors and you have hands, that means that there's somewhere else you can go in there. And those cameras don't do anything. They're just make you feel like, you know, you're in someplace, you know, important. Sure. Now, what that is that once you go and do enough missions, there's actual like side powers and all this other fun stuff. Quicker than the animation. Usually I'd have to land and then. Now, if you want to make your own supergroup, and there are benefits, you come to this guy. Be a badge in the middle I forgot about. Yeah. Patriot badge. And it doesn't cost you anything. You can be by yourself and do that. Now, this is actual Positron. That's what he looks like. Oh, Proton, no. I'm sorry, there is a Positron. He's a different fella. Yeah, I'm gonna... Because I'm an alien, I come over to this chick. And ask for my first mission. So that means, you know, you have a mission that is running, but it's not done yet. Sometimes you can come on over and collect it, and later on, is within a couple bars, and you can basically click and then call. Then sometimes you can actually complete the mission. Now, I have an add-on, and I forgot what it's called, but oh. Vidiot maps. That's where I have to go. Beat Norman and crew. Vidiotmaps.com is basically an overlay of all the different badges on every map. Now, I'm in this little city right here. This is, if you click on city, these are the entire map. Peregrine Island, that's a fun place to go when you're level 50. Striga Isle. Rikti Warzone, an even more fun place where you get to kill idiots like myself. It's, aliens, I would say. But, I forget what this one is. darker story if you like zombies and shit. So, you know, you can kind of see where, like, the different line, you know, there's different trolleys. So north goes on the green line, and then yellow goes on, you know, the green line, like, you know, once you're up a certain level, you know. If you have somebody that can power level you, by all means, hop on the train and get moving. M for the map. Little slash bar, like the backslash, which is usually over by your backspace key or between the backspace and your enter. That's for the little menu. There are different little things. C for the chat tray. E for your target. Then I think it's N for the navigation. Or, you know, your map, contacts, missions, clues, souvenirs, architect souvenirs, badges. You already see, I already got just a couple badges. Need to do more option. I mean, more options. So you just you come on down to options. I very rarely do support. Chat handle. That is your global. Right now I'm at Bumper, even though my account is MarylandGamer at Bumper. But like, you know, you would come on over friends. Click where it says server. Come on down to global friends. I don't have any global friends at the moment, so. Once they appear, you can actually click on them. There will be like a little arrow on over here, and it'll tell you what server they're on, what instance, what effective level. It will basically show you like up to level 50. Past that, you'd have to do an info on them, and it would be ID. And this would pop on up with their actual security level. Other little things. That's pretty much it. You just have to be, and there's looking for group, which is basically like a little thing, which is, you know, you can basically say willing to join in progress events or lock the event for your group. Death from above is 5 minutes. I forget what it is, the average wait. Incarnation trials, those are for level 50. Task force can be anything. Holidays. Halloween is coming up. That'll be cool. If you do a search Google, go ahead and Google the Halloween events. Now here, when your team will actually pop up when you're here. I'm not looking for a group right now, but you can not accept invites. People will invite you just, you know, to do simple stuff. Yeah, it's fun, but there's all this, you know, looking for missions. Don't remember what patrols are. Task force, trials, arena, it's PvP, so. And, you know, like, you're like, oh, where are all these tabs coming from? Let's see here. Now, creating a channel is not a tab. That's an actual little private community. You know, you can join a channel, you know, private. Like, say if somebody is farming, you know, alien robots, and there are alien robots, but specifically, and they're only doing this, and they don't want to chat anywhere else. They want to keep it, you know, in Numina. That's a task force. Death from below. Now, blue, that means it's a hero team. Red is villains. So, getting back on up here to tab, so if you want to create a new tab, I'm gonna add tab, and then you got all these. Now, AE is basically the virtual game within the virtual game. You can, by yourself, you know, figure out like if you go on YouTube, look how to power level or AE, like City of Heroes AE, City of Heroes AE, Architect Entertainment. A lot of event stuff, leagues, leveling pact. So like say if I'm 50 and you're level 1 and we do a leveling pact. So basically, as long as we're together and as long as you're connected to me, I believe, I can pretty much, contact you just through that, just you and me. Private messages, that's PMs. Auctions, that's when you go to Wentworth's and you put up stuff for sale for influence and other things. It's a pretty cool community, I think. I got my first, so her, she's a nobody. Not who I normally go to. It'll see like your little navigation. It'll tell you, who to go to, where to go. Now this data, this is a little important to remember. Now there is. Edge of Chaos. You have to be pretty high up, I think. Interesting. Elevators in the games. Some go up, some go down. Pay attention, especially on your map. We're not going to see anything in here. And this is how you zoom in, the right side. And you can do further options of all these different things down in here. Downstairs to go upstairs. Ah, there we go. Now, you probably haven't been paying attention. I like my stuff on the top right. Scratch-tastic. Level 50. Info. Get bonuses, so like if you you get some powers together, you can get some pretty sick set bonuses that could give you some insane to hit damage and energy reduction. And yes, that color that you see right there, probably, what the fuck? I jumped all over those guys and they weren't even like... gotta watch so you don't aggravate everybody else. Like that guy.